This morning in Sullivan City, police are looking to track down two people accused of making purchases with money that was not theirs. Here's a look at the couple police want to find. Authorities say they used a woman's credit card to buy items from an academy store. If you know who this couple is, give Sullivan City Police a call.